Dutch legend Ruud Gullit advised MLS to produce more American heroes, as Lionel Messi alone is not enough to inspire the new generation. The World Cup-winning Argentina skipper's arrival at Inter Miami in the summer created a ripple in the U.S. soccer. However, the former Netherlands international feels that the United States must focus on creating more local heroes to inspire the next generation of soccer stars in the country. Speaking to Gambling Zone, Gullit said, "For me, the thing is that the U.S. needs local heroes. That's the point, you know, and Pulisic is the last one, it's not constant. They need local heroes in order to make their own game better. Messi is interesting because it's Messi, and especially because of the Spanish enclave there. The most important thing for them is their hero. The Americans themselves, however, they need heroes as well. They need a certain caliber of player who has done really well in Europe. That's what they need." The former AC Milan star admitted that making big money signings have surely impacted the league's popularity in a positive way, as he added, "That is something that they did first with Beckham, that they did really well to grow the popularity of the game in America. They did it with Beckham and now they're doing it with Messi, but in the end, you need a local hero in order for the American kids to say, hey, I have a chance." The 36-year-old had a fruitful debut campaign in America, where he appeared in 14 matches across all competitions, scoring 11 goals and providing 5 assists. He also won his maiden trophy with Inter Miami, as the David Beckham-owned side won the league's cup in its inaugural edition. The Argentine star will be back in action for his club in February, as the Herons are all set to tour Asia for preseason for the first time in history. The American side will face the Hong Kong team, a collection of the best players from the Hong Kong First Division League, on February 4th. Don't forget to hit that like button, smash subscribe, and a big shout out to all you awesome fans. Your support means the world.